Hey guys, I was trying to edit this video in Premiere Pro and I couldn't get the close gap feature to work. Normally, to delete all of these little gaps in my video, I would just come up to sequence close gap and it would work. But this time it wasn't. And I noticed it only worked in this area here where there was no audio track. So I discovered that the way to fix this issue is to remove your audio track to close the gap. So I recommend deleting it and closing, or I recommend not adding the track at all until you have made the video, but of course it might be too late. So in that case, just select your audio that you want to input, put it in a new sequence. That just means going to new and sequence. Any will do. It's just to hold them. Go back to your video. Delete those audio files. And now you should be able to go to sequence close gap and it'll work. And then you can just put your audio files back in where you want them. Hopefully that helps.